Ah! Ah! Cramp! Cramp! Oh, what's this? Pickle juice? One minute, let me wash this down real quick. Oh, that's disgusting. God, I am not gonna do another take of this video, even if I stumble my words, so we're gonna go with this right away. Good morning, family of fast. Matt Mosman, the chief endurance officer over at EndurElite, coming at you with another episode of Busting the Bull. Now, as you can tell from the intro, today we're going to be talking about pickle juice and if it can prevent cramping. And God, I hope it does not, because that is just plain terrible. So, what we're going to do here, look at pickle juice. See if there's any legitimate reason and look at the research as to why it might prevent cramping, and then kind of try to bust some of the BS. Or is it BS? I don't know. You're going to have to watch and find out. So let's look at the research here. 2010, North Dakota State University, my boys up in the Dakotas, in conjunction with the University of Birmingham, I believe, conducted a study where they brought 30 people into the lab and they made them cycle to basically dehydrate them. So they lost 3% of body weight, and then they artificially induced a cramp, which sounds like freaking torture. So they stuck a little device to these people, or poor people's toes, and basically shocked them to cramped up. So this study was double-blinded, crossover, placebo-controlled, the whole kit and caboodle, everything you want to see in a research study. So the first time these subjects came in, they dehydrated them and induced the muscular cramp to see what a normal cramp would look like. Then, 1 week later, they brought these subjects back in, and you had basically one group that received pickle juice and one group that received distilled water. And the researchers did the same thing this time. They made these people cycle for 30 minutes, dehydrated them to 3%, and then artificially induced a cramp. But this time, when the cramp occurred, one group drank the pickle juice and one drank the water. And what they found is the people who drank the pickle juice, the cramp lasted a little bit less than a minute and a half, or a little bit less than 90 seconds. And the people who drank the distilled water, the cramp lasted for about 2.5 minutes. So they did that. Then they crossed over the groups the next week and repeated the same thing, and they got the same results. They found the group that had the pickle juice, or drank the pickle juice when the cramp was induced, was able to basically decrease the duration of the cramp below 90 seconds, where the group receiving the water cramped for approximately 2.5 minutes. So on the surface, it appears that pickle juice helps prevent cramping. But here's where we bust the bull. Most people think taking the pickle juice and preventing cramping has to do with like the sodium and electrolytes and kind of the briny solution in the pickle juice that will help combat the cramping. But in all reality, that's probably not the case at all. We know from previous videos that electrolytes probably have very little to do with muscular cramping. It's more than likely due to the muscle getting fatigue and these things called alpha motor neurons like spasmodically firing off to cause the cramping in the leg. So my opinion is that the nasty ass taste of pickle juice, like the vinegar and some of the other ingredients in pickle juice, kind of override those alpha motor neurons from, you know, spasmodically firing, and then that relieves the cramp. Kind of like that Hot Shot product out there that I think uses wasabi. It's just that kind of pungent, overpowering taste that somehow overrides these impulses being sent by the alpha motor neurons to prevent this cramping. So the whole bullshit part about this video is drinking pickle juice prevents cramping, not with anything with like electrolyte imbalances or anything like that, more just so overriding the alpha motor neurons spasmodically firing. Excuse me, I'm thirsty. I'm not going for the pickle juice again. Beer. So that is all I have for today, my endurance friends. If you have a buddy that likes to slam the pickle juice before or during endurance exercise, please share this video with them. If you want other videos like this on endurance training, nutrition, and supplementation, subscribe to the EndurElite YouTube channel or head on over to the EndurElite blog at www.endurelite.com. Get social with us on InstaSlam in the EndurElite Training and Nutrition Club Facebook page. Yes, that's the one. And until next time, my endurance friends, stay fueled, stay focused, stay fast, and don't fall for the bull.